So they asked me, Danny, who you voting for? And I said, does it really make a difference? We all gotta do our part. Crackheads, domestic violence, damn, economy's bad, uncle lost children. No fathers, too many problems in the hood for one person to solve. We all gotta take part. I remember growing up a young dude running in the yard. Since then, all I did was put punishment in bars. See, some of this is hard. Grandma paid 50 in cash for food stamps, 400 on a card. Now I'm at the grocery store, running to a bar. I've been feeling for a minute, feel like running to the car. Bad enough I was a little dude, but it been critical if I've been an object of ridicule at my middle school. But I still had to get the food and all that crap. Chicken and rice, get all that sack. Pound the ground beef, get all that rap. But I had the wrong pin number, had to put all that back. Now the same chick you was staring at ain't staring back. It becomes apparent that a nigga parents lack. You gotta feel me cause you know it's true. And it's not just my story, it's your shit too. What's wrong with America? Can't you tell that we starving? Dead on front yards, no gardens. It's murders in the hood, no sergeants. Innocent men get the death penalty, no pardons. What's wrong with America? Can't you tell that I'm broke? Look in my soul, can't you tell that it's broke? It's lost children in the ghetto, yelling for hope. Greatest country in the world, what a hell of a joke. I seen niggas come home with no home to come home to, waiting on a man to come home to. Now we feel like he owns something. Last time he seen her, she was six. Now his baby girl headed to her homecoming. Thoughts of coming home become unbecoming to someone fronting, especially when he owes something. So he hides. A long time ago, my grandpa said there are no free rides. I thought about it and I say he's right. Cause even an ambulance gotta charge a dying man just to save his life. Raised amongst crack dealers and food stamps and no college tuition, so I polished my vision. Now I got a position, hood politician. It's real, so the hood's gotta listen. Do it for the niggas that we missing. You know it's true, cause it's not just my story, it's your shit too. What's wrong with America? Can't you tell that we starving? Dead on front yards, no gardens. It's murders in the hood, no sergeants. Innocent men get the death penalty, no pardons. What's wrong with America? Can't you tell that I'm broke? Look in my soul, can't you tell that it's broke? It's lost children in the ghetto, yelling for hope. Greatest country in the world, what a hell of a joke.
My next door neighbor couldn't see the sun through the mist. She was sprung on that shit like she hung from a cliff. Her own husband shot her, missed her lung with a fifth. He went to prison. Then she told her son to enlist. He hated pops, but he stayed loyal to mom. Now he's in Iraq fighting over oil and bombs, but he's still trying to find a purpose doing this kind of service. Back home every day, he know his mama nervous cause she waiting on that knock on the door. Casualties or something, you can't stop in the war. Fear she'll get shot by the four or Rottweiler tour, or they'll catch him in the ocean, he'll get popped by the shore. But instead she got a letter, she was holding the sheets. Dear mom, your baby boy, you'll be home in a week. Man, she's wired, and the day before he left, he was killed in the case of friendly fire. Danny Myers.
What's wrong with America? Can't you tell that we starving? Get on front yards, no gardens. It's murders in the hood, no sergeants. Innocent men get the death penalty, no pardons. What's wrong with America? Can't you tell that I'm broke? Look in my soul, can't you tell that it's broke? It's lost children in the ghetto, yelling for hope. Greatest country in the world, what a hell of a joke.